Ninja Tables version 3 has come up with some amazing features that will blow your mind. One of them is conditional column formatting. Yes, with Ninja Tables conditional column formatting feature, you can customize your table appearance based on cell value. But how? At first, you have to design a table with some data. For example, I have already created a table named Employee Datasheet with Ninja Tables plugin and add some formatting. As the table is ready, we can start assigning conditional formatting features in it. For that, go to WordPress dashboard, select Ninja Tables from the sidebar, and go to Edit option of your employee data table. You can set conditional formatting in two ways. Either you can set it through editing any column one by one table configuration menu, or you can do it in table rows by hovering over any column name and clicking on the edit icon. A pop-up window will show up. Go to conditional formatting form top bar. Right now it has one conditional field, but you can add more conditions by just clicking add condition button. Let's set some conditions for our table. You can set conditions as equal, not equal, contains, or does not contain. Put some trigger values for which conditions will be applied and then set options. You can choose cell options, row options, or column options too. Then put any values that will be shown after conditions are applied. You can also delete conditions you have just set by clicking on the subtract button shown on the right side of each conditions. Update the setting and preview it if necessary. And that's how you can set up conditional column formatting with Ninja Tables.